That was really good, Craig. That was one of the easiest swims I think I've seen anybody do.